I would like to introduce the Mathematical.
Hi everyone, welcome to the Mad Mentor. In this video, I'll show you how to install Ipvanish for the Amazon Fire TV stick. Ipvanish works for any device regardless, so just click the link in my description. In just a few easy steps, Ipvanish allows you to surf anonymously, unrestricted, anywhere in the world. So whether you're streaming online movies, TV shows or sports, with apps like Kodi, whether you're browsing the internet, banking or using public Wi-Fi, whatever you're doing, Ipvanish will keep all your information private and secure, stop your internet provider spying on you and throttling your speed, and prevent you from getting hacked. It's the best VPN in the world, so we'll get started and I'll show you what you need to do. So from the Fire Stick main menu, if we scroll to the left and hover over search, you can then go down and we now need to type in Ipvanish. So type it out in full. You should then see it appear in the list below. So go ahead and click on Ipvanish. That or Ipvanish VPN will work. And there's the Ipvanish app, so go ahead and click on it. Now, if you've got an address and a phone number stored in your Amazon one-click settings, you can just carry on and click download. If not, you're going to need to go ahead and do that, so get that done, save the address, save the phone number, and carry on from here. So go ahead and click download. You'll then see it say processing. It'll then say queued, and it should then start downloading. Just click OK to get rid of the pop-up. It should only take about 10 seconds to download and then it will start installing. It should just take over 30 seconds to install, and once it's finished you can go ahead and enter your login information. And finally, I'll show you how it all works. It really can't be any easier. Once it's all set up, it's just one click. So just be patient, hang on in there, and it should be finished any moment. There we go, so as you can see, that's now finished. I'd just wait for a little moment until you see the little pop-up on the screen. I've found that opening apps before the pop-up disappears can sometimes make it really sluggish. So just wait a little bit longer until the pop-up disappears, and then we'll go ahead and open Ipvanish. There we go, so now that's disappeared, go ahead and click on open. So all you need to do here is enter your login details. So go ahead and click OK. I've covered mine up for obvious reasons. So if you haven't already signed up for an account, just go ahead and register, and then obviously come back here, enter your login details, click on next, and it's then going to log us in. There we go, so we're now in the Ipvanish app. We don't need to change any settings whatsoever. Before we connect to the VPN though, just take a look in the top left at your visible IP address. Go ahead and click on connect. Should see a little pop-up on the screen. So this only comes up the first time you actually connect to the VPN. So go down and click OK. Normally takes less than 10 seconds to connect. And you should now notice your visible IP address is totally different. So that tells you it's working and it's doing its job. So that's it, we're all done. You've now got Ipvanish protecting you when you're online and keeping you safe. You can just back up out of the VPN now, or you can press the home button. That's going to take you to the main menu, and the VPN is going to carry on working in the background. So don't forget, peeps, Ipvanish works for all devices. Your Fire TV, Windows, Mac, iOS, Chromebook, any Android device, and you can even install it to your router. You even get three choices. You can have it for a month, 3 months, or the full year. So don't just take my word, check out the reviews section. It's even got 5 stars by Tom's Guide, Tech Radar, LifeHacker, Cnet, and PC Mag. So that's it for this video, peeps. I hope you enjoyed. Subscribe and click on the notifications icon, and you'll get alerts for my weekly uploads. If you enjoyed, please smash like, comment to let others know it's working, share with your mates, and check out my other videos. See you next time.
Peace! I would like to-